Do you hear that? Oh my goodness. Come on. Maybe we should turn back.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Gorbash, it looks like we've arrived at our destination. Before we go inside, let me pull up my map so that we can refresh our memory as to what exactly where we are and what we're here to do. We're here at Valthum to find the copy of the Chimer Vermidian. Wow, that's a mouthful. Might have actually said it right. Chimer Vermidium. And Valthum. Well, there's Arkanthams to the west. Rorikstead northeast. And Lost Valley Redoubt to the east. Gloom Reach to the east. Anyhow, we're here to find this Chimer Vermidian. It's a lost book. And of course, Urag sent me. I see you found an excavation site. Can I see if there's anything left here to discover? Or Gorbash, can you move? Thank you. Alright, I guess I must have mined this one. Alright, let's
An orc follows to the death.
Okay, well, hopefully it's not going to come to that. Let's go inside Valthum Vestibule.
Leave, stranger.
What?
Evil stirs in this place. I fear for the security of the very land if it should break free.
What evil do you mean?
We stand at the tomb of Hednorak, who has been dead for many generations. I fear, however, that his return may be at hand.
I think it's pronounced Hevnarak, and there must be some way to stop this.
I have been holding him here. While he regains strength, however, I am fading. By now, I can barely contain his power, much less defeat him if he awakens. But with the help of a living champion, I may be able to succeed.
Well, I know I'm probably going to regret this, but I will help you. What must be done?
You would do this? 3 vessels in the tomb below hold the power to vanquish Hednorak. Before anything else, we need those. Bring them to me. But be careful, mortal. They are guarded by Hevnorak's minions. They will stop at nothing to see their master return.
Can I help you with anything?
Oh, my. All right. Yes, you can help me.
What can I do for you, friend?
Fight off Hevnorak's minions. Let's go. Is there anything here you have for me?
With those 3 vessels, Hevnorak can restore himself. Find them before he can.
All right, and why do you fear Hevnorak?
He had a way of enthralling people, and built up a loyal army of followers. Good men fell under his spell, and were forever twisted. Made evil. After that, fear was enough to keep them in line. He could torture and humiliate them, and they would not rebel. Even in death, they serve him still.
And why are you here?
Hevnorak planned his resurrection obsessively before dying. My duty in life and in death is to make sure he stays in this tomb for eternity.
All right, you heard that, Gorbash. Let's make sure that Hevnarak stays in this tomb for eternity. Oh, my God, these spider webs! Okay. I'm trembling a little bit, but it's time for us to enter Valthoom.
You have a grim look.
Wouldn't you? Hevnarak is supposed to be extremely evil. This is the part you're supposed to say, I have a bad feeling about this. Okay, well, if you don't, I do. Activate wealth? King Orgnum's coffer? Alright, I know if I take this, it's gonna trigger something, but here we go. Stand by. What? Nothing happened.
Can I help you?
Alright, I'm gonna activate this displaced wealth. Okay, well, that's... I guess I can just take it. Alright, come on, let's go. Wait. Do you hear that breathing? Okay, there's a trap here. Got it! I hear more... Something's coming! Look! Gorbash! Gorbash, pay attention! What's out here?
Huh?
Oh, what? It died in the fire? Okay, come on. Goodness, look at the way this man is laying out here prostrate on the table. I shudder to even think what someone must have done to him. We probably have enough ingredients. I'm just gonna leave those. Oh boy, we have choices. Alright, let's go this way first. Oh no, I see another ghost. This is not good. Is that Hevnarak? I'm surprised we've encountered him this soon. All right, I think we should go the other way. It might have some stairs rather than jumping. I'd hate for you to sprain an ankle. You know what happened the last time you jumped down? You almost did. What? It's barred. Okay, then we have to jump down. Oh, no. Alright, please be careful. If you sprain your ankle, I don't know how we're gonna get through this. Alright. Oh! Okay, come on. Oh, okay, great. Open trap door. Do we really want to go in here? Alright, let's see if we can unbar the door. You might want to stay here. What's that? Gorbash, where are you? Ow! There it is.
What was that?
Scout! Got him. Come on, Gorbash. Okay. Oh! Did I get him? There. All right, I hear things crawling all over the place. All right, and there's a chest up here, too. Let me see what's up. Is that crawling sound? It's making my own skin crawl. Do you hear that? Oh my goodness. Come on. Maybe we should turn back. Whatever this is, it must be so many. I wish you could go first. All right. Let me use magic to weaken this lock. Oh, it's a spider, Gorbash.
There you are.
Okay, oh, you got it in one hit. Then I can't. I got it. Oh, no, another one. Okay, it's down two. And another one, Gorbash. Get out of the way. Wow. The spell is really powerful.
Wait.
What? Okay. I hate seeing these poor people dead and trussed up like that by a spider. What a horrible way to die. Come on, let's keep moving. This is the trap door. This looks like a dead end. Come on, Gorbash. It seems like we've missed something. Blasted them. All right, there was a bunch of skeevers in here, and watch out for these traps. I'm starting to think this was a dead end. I saw something move. Oh, it's a flag, I think. Yes.
There's someone there.
I got that one. Oh, he's still alive?
Only a fool.
There we go. Is this another dead end? I think this is the way. All right, something's up here. I see that one, but it sounds like there's more. He's not dead. Gorbash, get him. Continue. Did we miss anything up here? There's a door. I don't see anybody in here. Look around for treasure. An iron warhammer. That's not going to help anyone. Oh, look at all these books. I'm going to add these to my collection at the Dragonborn Gallery. I think I have this one, but we'll take it anyway. All right. All right, let's get out of here. Hearing something. These people were tortured. This might be... No, I'm not sure if it's taking us away. Wait. We've just gone around in a circle. Okay, come on. I said I wasn't gonna search all these coffins, but when I saw gold, I just had to keep on. Okay, come on, let's go. All right, we're about to enter the Volthoom Catacombs. Look at that chest just sitting out there in the open. You know this is a trap. Why are there so many giant spiders in Skyrim? right, there's nothing there. Nothing here. Hey, look out. Nothing here. All right, I'm... Oh, someone caught in a web. Wow. Okay, I guess we're heading up. And I hear something breathing. Watch this pressure plate. Look at this for a moment, and then brace yourself. There's a thing down here. Got him!
Come on, come on!
Gormash, no! Hey, stay on guard. These things... Oh my goodness! Just look in here for a moment. I think this is how we came in. Come on. Lord. All right, he's wounded. Gormash! Be a trap. We have to grab these quickly. Okay. An opaque vessel. Why does this seem like a trap? Oh, this is one of the... Okay. Wow, okay. All this time. And we've only gotten one vessel. You know, I'd almost forgotten what we were up to. Come on, let's go. Okay, I hear footsteps. They must be nearby. This here. A Nord bow. Oh, a sky shard. Let's go. I really thought this was going to be a simple quest.
Over here.
Oh, Gorbash! No, get back!
How skinny you are!
Good teamwork.
Huh?
I think we have to go further down. It looks like there's some stairs over here. All right, we can go that way. Come on. you're just standing here. Alright, are there any more spiders? No, not a claw. An iron dragon claw. Yeah.